What is it?
How's the system support going?
System support is going well. I put this tin foil on to refract the light that's been coming in through the inner windscreen. As you can see, the windscreen up here has refraction coming through from the solar reflex plates, which is to do with nuclear fusion.
Yes, Captain. I seem to be where I'm flying, but on the left side of the ship, we seem to be hovering this way slightly.
Yes.
Take the controls, seriously. Do you feel it?
What's up on this one, Lizarus?
But I think it's the left back engine might have a slight bolt on it or something, sir.
Oh, I felt that jolt. You're quite right, Lizarus. Oh, and again. You take over. I've switched it on to auto. You can switch it off.
Okay, Captain, that's on auto now.
Great.
Are you alright with this, yeah?
Very much. Well, okay, yes.
Okay, right. I'll head down to Fenderboard and I'll see if I can find Blockasum, see if he's charged up.
Go get him.
Okay,
that's great.
Blockasum?
I'm fully charged, Captain.
Ah, Blockasum.
Lizarus has been telling me you're having trouble with your rear engines.
I've been having trouble with my rear engines for a long time.
Only, I think the anti-matter static generator is probably going to be your trouble.
It's to do with the magnification. I've told him already.
Yes, but the magnification levels are fine on my computer research and analysations.
Your analysations are incorrect.
Okay.
Lizarus.
Lizarus, if you can hear me.
Go down and check the main thrusters.
Yes, Captain. Okay. The back thruster, which one's that?
The main thruster is the big thruster behind the little thruster.
Oh, all right, yeah, okay. I'll do it now. Blockasum isn't quite charged yet, okay? Right. Yes, Captain, yes.
Thank you, Lizarus.
Captain, on the thrusters, electricity capacity meter, is it on the left or the right side? Right, okay.
That's a good shot. You don't have to punch those keys, not so hard. Blockasum, calm down, my son.
Calm down.
You are not composing any music, you are simply navigating the ship.
Look, okay.
That arrow there shows up. That arrow there shows down. That goes right and that goes left. Press space to regain mission control on the orbit leave of 2756 tall 372150 and beep. That's correct. Now we're entering the orbit. Now hit enter.
I will hit enter.
Good, well done. Now you are learning.
Thank you. Where is Lizarus with those damn things?
Lizarus, I should send him back to Serpentsville a long while ago.
Yes, you do see his son.
Duck suppers and lizard burgers would have been fine.
Captain!
Oh, hello there, Lizarus. I didn't spot your green scaliness.
I found the problem. The flux capacitor unit. It's all gone down. I've removed this because it seems to be malfunctioning, sir.
Malfunctioning?
It's all fried to bits around the cords there.
You see that? It's burnt out at the edges. Someone must have pulled something up, like a cable. What do we do, Lizarus?
We should have been thoroughly checked before it took off, really. I've been adjusting it for ages, but it doesn't seem to work.
These cheap ships.
Well, you know what? If you employ idiots, you get idiots, you know? And then...
Yes, I know. I'm just tweaking the main vitalators. There we go.
Blockasum!
Yeah?
Without the flux capacity unit, is there any probability that we can make the 3,000 light years of journeys into the next planet?
I suggest we land somewhere to get fresh supplies and technological parts. I reckon, Kit. Computer says you've got 98% chance if you revive the overfriction oscillators.
Overfriction oscillators?
Yes.
The oscillators won't even oscillate.
Captain. Look, let me take an estimated guess here that I don't think that we're going to make it. I think that we should stop at Wolf. At Wolf. What's the planet called next, man? What's our nearest planet called?
Wolfenstein Glen.
Wolfenstein Glen? No, it's the Wolf Moon Mountain. That's the one. I remember.
Hang on. My computer's delivering a second analysis. They're saying that actually we have a 98% chance of crashing if we don't get to a destination before we hit
now. Captain, did you hear that?
I did.
We must land at once.
I'm trying to.
Calm down. I think maybe we should do this and go to this mountainous area in the planet zones of Zarboth.
No, I think we should go to White Wolf Baron. Captain!
Yes, I
suggest... What do you suggest? You're the captain.
Well, I suggest that we should go and take Cardboard Face with us.
Okay, let's go there now.
Okay. Yes.
At the computer!
Right, we need to land.
Okay, look, some position number three over there.
Prepare for landing!
Computer, you order directions.
Star Boss.
35 minutes and 4 seconds counting from now.
Okay,
when the beep ends, we're entering out of orbit.
Prepare the ship for landing.
That's too strong for this computer.
Captain, pull up to your side, Captain. How many seconds till landing, Blockasum? We assume our landing positions.
Our landing positions are good.
Blockasum, how many seconds until we land?
I'm counting.
13
seconds till impact.
Captain. You have a check of stars. We're going into the
same radiation for everywhere.
Don't worry about it, Captain. It's more important than we learn. Captain, pull up your side. We're going in too steep.
We've landed successfully.
We've done very well, people. But
emergency
now we've
lighting.
Entered Wolfsville.
Don't worry, the generators will kick in. And there we go. At least the generators are still working.
Let's go and visit this planet.
Okay, Captain. I'll go out there. Keep Blockasum switched off. And I'll be back as soon as possible. Sooner we can get this fitted, we can take off and then we can carry on with the mission. Okay. I'll see you later, sir. Excuse me. Have you got one of these?
Look at these duckies.
No, we need one of these. We've got a problem with our ship. Get away from me. We'll be right back. going fine over there, Captain?
Everything is going according to plan. From where I'm looking, I can see two solar systems and one planet.
Captain.
Yes?
No, sorry, that's normal, don't worry. We're on track, don't worry. We should be there in a few days.
I'm now computing into KLOP. K-L-O-P. Return. This takes me through to the mainframe system, where I will be shortly tapping in to Bear Soldier 5.
Yes, Captain. Apparently, I've heard from the Master's reinforcements that there's been no reply from that planet for over 3 weeks now. Because there was supposed to be a goods ship flying in to bring in supplies to them, but there was never giving landing clearance. They had to turn around.
But Lizarus, they didn't get landing clearance because they weren't trying to land. They are bears and they have paws. They cannot fly electronic ships. We must get to Bear Planet now and quite simply land our ship.
How far is it now?
Moon coordinates say DV5671, 365 degrees, and enclosing counter ship. Here we go. Code summary, Lizarus. HR alarm and charge.
Hello.
Captain, turn Blockasum on, he's receiving a message. Yes, okay. Captain, seems what's happened is that there was a big, terrible accident on the planet of the bears, and one of their pods has set off. I don't know what's happened, but there's just a pod. Apparently, there's only one person.
I need to look into the controls. Yes, I can see clearly now.
Is it all clear to beam over board, Captain?
Yes, we must link up the Apex system to the fully charged Melandian Stricter crew. With me switching Blockasum on,
I'm
and Lizarus
getting
back to the main control
deck. Blockasum.
I'm on.
You're on now.
I'm on.
Are you back to normal, Blockasum?
Sort of. I'm all right now.
Blockasum, listen to me. There's a pod that's arrived from another planet. I think there's been some sort of accident. The pod's beamed us to tell them they want to come aboard. We're going to go out there and pick him up from the landing bay. Okay, King, just come through here. Come through, your Majesty. The captain's going to be staying down there for a few hours or so. He's just got a bit of things to do. He's trying to make a communication back to our planet, you see. Careful, Blockasum. That's all right. It's a very good English accent you got there, Your Majesty.
I've travelled.
So what happened then? Your whole planet's gone, or what?
Well, you know.
Sorry, Kimachi. Blockasum.
Blockasum is on my cape.
Close the door.
Space hatch.
Blockasum, you're standing on the king's apron.
Would you kindly move?
That Blockasum, come in. Just pull it shut.
No, you can't find the help nowadays.
Come down here, Your Majesty.
That, sir, she's all shut. This thing's locked up.
Lock us up.
Yes!
I've been doing quite a bit of work
recently,
and these things go from there. I'm a wonky,
babe.
Yes, right, Your Majesty. You see, we've probably actually got a lot in common. My planet was totally wiped out.
It's a common thing to happen in space, you know.
Well, it's
supposed to get wiped out. Always happening.
Yeah, you know, apparently now they say there might be one other lizard person left in the entire universe.
Probably another male, you'll have to bomb him.
Yeah. What?
Sorry. I'm thinking about reproducing.
No, you see, the lizard people live to about 300 years old. And to be honest, silly, I'm mixed quite well with anyone, me, you know, so it's all right.
Another green skin, then
you'll
go for anything.
Well, you know.
I've got something!
Oh, Blockasum's back! Your Majesty's got some food for you.
Oh,
well done, Blockasum. Oh.
Look what I found!
I've got a stump lobster!
You like those?
Yeah.
You can have that, it's your special gift.
We don't eat a lot of this shit for here, we got you.
I've got some moon dust or something.
Oh, the moon
and,
juice.
And some goose better buggers. Something like that in here.
See this? What's happened to your mouth, Your Majesty? You having trouble eating that?
I've got a very bad case of lockjaw. I haven't eaten for a few days.
Do you need me to help?
Oh, that'd be lovely, good sir.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Nom, 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 nom.
Oh, well done, lockjaw. I'm really first.
Thank you.
I used to drink a stuff called lizard juice. Lovely.
Wow. I've got some moon flakes.
Oh, lovely. Yeah.
There. And,
I wouldn't put them on the keyboard, though the comms are getting
dry. I've got some batches for me.
Oh, so Blockasum, well done, I'll feed you now since you're hungry. We have to feed him
through the eye.
Through the eyes, because we're used to it. Oh,
eye.
Ready? Open wide. Do another one, Blockasum.
Oh, that's lovely.
If you ever feed him at all, make sure you put the smaller ones through this compartment.
Smaller ones through the larger one.
You know, sometimes... Do you see my robot tongue?
Makes sense, really.
Do you see my robot tongue?
Here you go, then, yeah.
I don't want to see this. That's horrible, isn't it?
Anyway,
look at this.
Yeah,
disgusting. There you go. Okay,
Blockasum,
ready?
There.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's lovely, that, is it?
Blockasum. You have to go down to the fender board with the captain. He's down there. I think he's finishing up. He needs a clean up to do a few things.
Oh, well, he's a bit messy down there. I'll go and have a look. I'll clean up with my vacuum cleaner hands. Maybe lick some things up my robot tongue.
Yeah, I don't want to see that again. That's disgusting.
I'll see you later.
Lovely medallion, that is.
Oh, thank you.
You know, gold's very valuable back on our planet where we're staying, you know.
It's a dime a dozen back on ours.
So if you
can... You can't move without kicking a bit of gold.
Sure, if you traded that, you know, they'd look after you very well.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. We didn't know that.
Anyway, you'll get to speak to the captain, actually. He's part of the royal family back at us.
Oh,
bit
really?
Of an outcast, actually.
Oh, we've got to make another king. The royal should stick together.
Yeah. Oh, some more lizard juice.
Oh, is it? Is it nice?
Oh, it's lovely. Well, see, this is actually original lizard juice. It's like
lizard juice.
A green can,
like
you
skin,
see.
I see. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Yeah, as you can see around my arm, because I haven't been drinking much lizard juice, my skin colour's really gone really pale. It should be a nice healthy green, usually.
Ew, yes. Oh, it's very pink, isn't it?
Captain.
Yes?
How are things going? When are we due to land?
We've got about 25 centions, and I've always programmed into my personal organiser that 72567 will be the time that we will actually schedule the landing.
Sorry, my good captain. Where are we going to be landing next?
Well, the next landing we will be doing will be on Moon Mountain 5. This is owned by your ancestors.
Oh, right. I've never heard of it.
Yes.
Oh, you'd be amazed when the captain knows about
really?
Family trees and that.
Oh,
he can
tell
you where we all descended from. He says originally we were all related, you know, but except for Blockasum, he's just a robot.
Oh, very good, yeah.
Oh, some more lizard juice. Oh! Captain, I know you've been monitoring the monitors, but have you actually looked out into the galaxy for the last 5 minutes?
Good God!
We're heading into an asteroid field.
Is that a bad thing?
Quick, put the emergency landing lights on. Turn the main lighting on.
Call Blockasum back up!
Oh, this is a...
Blockasum! Quick, come back up immediately!
Okay!
Blockasum! We're about to go for an asteroid field. Don't worry, stay down here and manage yourself still. Right.
Going for the asteroid field.
Sorry, Your Majesty, no fire. We're going for the asteroid field. Haven't got any straps.
What's going on?
Thanks, sir.
Remain all calm and in your seats. Strap in tight.
Captain, can't you steer us through?
I will try it.
That's a really big one, Captain.
Oh, look at the size of it! Oh, watch out, Blockasum!
Michael Jackson monkey!
This is really shit, isn't it?
Hang on! The lights are kind of okay!
Oh,
no worries! We're okay!
Blockasum.
Oh dear, he's going fast.
Power off all the computers, switch off the ovens, bake your own bread, we're dead.
I'm alive.
Are you safe, Lizarus?
I'm hurt badly, Captain. I think I might have lost my leg. Oh.
I don't think much of the space travel stuff, you know.
Oh, you're okay, Your Majesty.
Put these on. They'll protect you from the ultraviolet rays.
Oh, God, you mean we've got a crack in the ship letting the lights in?
Got a searchlight. I can see something. Something's changed. I'm not sure what it is, but it could be around here somewhere.